Google has partnered up with internet security firm ZSET, Lookout and Zimperium to stop malicious Android apps from going live on the Play Store. As per Google data, roughly 30 million or 0.04% of the apps downloaded through Play Store in 2018 were potentially harmful. In October, 42 malicious apps affecting 8 million Android users were discovered on the store. Subscribe to the channel for more news.